your sister looking for later. Mm-hmm. Wow. What is that?
First nominee is Rob Nicholson. Rob was nominated by Jasmine. Where's Jasmine? All right. Rob was nominated by Jasmine. And Rob, it says, to a man that is loving, caring, and a great provider. To a man that will do anything necessary to keep us happy and smiling each day. You are truly a gift from God to us, and we love you dearly. Happy Father's Day. Love, Jasmine. Congratulations, Rob. Thank you so much. All right, the next one is Timothy Daly. Timothy was nominated by Erica Butler. She says, I would like to acknowledge Timothy for being an awesome father. While single fathers' children sometimes may go unnoticed, I would like to celebrate this supportive, hardworking man of God who always puts himself last and is completely dedicated to his family. Next, Todrick Jones. Todrick was nominated by Deanna Garrett. She says, I chose Todrick for the Father's Day Heroic Award because he has been there for Roman since day one. Amen. He gave up jobs, and if it interfered with his schedule of having Roman, and Roman adores him. Happy Father's Day. Next, we have Cameron Lewis. Is that the right last name? Cameron Lewis. He was also nominated by Deanna Garrett. And she says, I chose Cameron because he not only takes care of his daughter, but takes care of his daughter's sister, who even though he ended the relationship, he accepted the child when the man abandoned her. And lastly, he accepted Roman with open arms and has been comfortable with him since the day he entered my life. Let's give Cameron a round of applause. Next, we have Tim Roy. He is a first-time father, and since day one, he has always kept his promise on being the father to his daughter that he did not have in his life growing up. Working two jobs, reaching for his goals one step at a time, while always keeping a smile on his daughter's face, that is why he was chosen for the Heroic Father's Day Award. Next, we have Michael Crumpler. Also nominated by Saida, Michael Crumpler. Michael in here. Michael has always been a father to not just five children, but to the children around him as well. He has always been that safe haven supporter for all his children, even when he didn't have or wasn't altogether himself. His protection, strong beliefs, and unconditional love makes him a heroic father. Amen. Next we have my baby, Keith Campbell. All right. He was nominated by myself. I chose Keith for the Heroic Father Award because he consistently demonstrates how much he loves his children, not just in words, but also in action. He makes sure that his bonus children also receive no less of his time, care, and love than his biological children. From fixing cars at any time of the day to drop-offs, late-night pickups, a ride-or-die protector, bodyguard, to the fatherly advice and wisdom, Keith is an awesome dad, and he is greatly appreciated. Okay, next we have Ed Glover. Yeah. known as Poppy. Our family loves and respects and appreciates everything he does, from providing, protecting, praying, picking up, dropping off, and supporting us mentally, physically, and emotionally. We drive him crazy, and we are so sorry. But today, we celebrate and salute this man of God who loves the Lord and his family.
Thank you.